be a physician, doctor, Nebula Caliber. And this tower used to be his office.
Him? Doctor?
And now he is a madman. These little people, giants, an island that floats in the sky.
Really? Tell us your story.
He lives with horses.
With horses?
In a stable, eats oats with horses, and sleep in the hay, and matters in the sleep of those little people and giants.
Maybe he only speaks oats. Maybe he doesn't talk. Hey, Dad!
Ah, help! Don't blow him! Neither have you. Give me another. They say it's always the quiet ones, don't they?
Feed him, impossible. A creature of that size, there will be no food left.
You are guest and chef. Make it so. My advisors, time is short. I desire you a shaggy dog.
I can only see the game of students and tell you how best to destroy the creature.
Destroy the creature. It has done us no harm.
Your Majesty, as treasurer, I tell you that you will be seeing every step of food in this empire.
Lord Fiona, this creature could destroy the Pifascos. He could end the Pigavias forever, uniting the world under our rule.
But will he obey our commands?
What is he? We know so little of him.
I believe the Royal Society for Scientific Investigation has begun.
You have examined the high level evidence on the land. His drive time the highest of line has subject matter in weight and volume. We estimate
1,728.
Yes.
And did you measure out of height of his shoulders?
That's a provocative question, Your Majesty. That is a nonsense. It is a question of fact. We must have proper information on this point.
I must agree.
We found no shoes. If you had been wearing them, they must then be back.
Where did you come from?
Oh, we fell from the moon.
Fell from the moon?
And on the moon, do they eat eggs?
I don't know.
You must ask him.
Surely not. There is, if he should be a Pigavian.
What is it you are going to claim that? That the Man Mountain will prove a Pigavian, or you will be discovered as one?
Oh, stop! Please stop it!
Lord Flynn, Lord Renesso is quiet. We must put the question to the man.
Then, we must prepare for the burst, Your Majesty. If he should prove a Pigavian, he must destroy it.
You are correct, Lord Flynn.
If he should prove a what?
Man Mountain! There are a few questions here for you.
Yes?
The place where you come from, are there eggs?
Eggs? Of course, Your Majesty.
And do you eat these eggs?
Yes. Hens eggs and sometimes eggs with other wool as well.
Soft boiled?
Sometimes.
And how do you open them?
Well, we taught them to break a shell with a spoon or a knife and then cut.
No, which end?
What?
Which end of the eggs do you open?
I suppose some people...
Not some people, you! Which end do you open?
I open the smaller end?
My people! Leave you, Chanel! We are first on the leaves of the mountain. He's a bit like us. He has two different animals. He attacks the soft organ from the small organ. The man mountain made by the royal treasury. He shall have food and drink enough to support 1,720.
If there is any services I can do within my power, I shall do it.
First of all, I think you have told me. You will help us against the big enemies of the island of Mufasa, whose warship preparing now to invade our kingdom. With your help, we shall destroy that country, and all its inhabitants, big enemies, shall be no more.
And are you at war with us, Mufasa?
They break
their soul
like at the lodge. Did you hear?
Seriously?
Yes, the struggle has been going on many years, many thousand dead and war fights.
But how did the war start?
It is dangerous to talk of these things, but long ago, all people of Lilliput and Bifascu opened a soap project and a larger.
Ah, you were a vegan, yeah.
Yes, we were all. We all opened our eggs the same end, in my grandparents' time. But one day, the emperor of Lilliput opened his egg and this. At the lodger and cut his finger on the shell. He ordered that all the Lilliputians should open their soap bladder at the smaller end. Over 5,000 Lilliputians were killed for refusing to change to the little end.
That's terrible!
What will you do?
What will I do?
About the Pifascos, the emperor and the court, they want you to destroy the Pifascos.
Yes, I see.
What will you do?
Celebration and bonfires everywhere in our kingdom.
with the great worship of Lifas, who last night when our palace was on fire, saved the life of my darling Empress.
I demand his death for what he did to me last night.
My dear, you saved your life. You would have been burnt alive.
How? How did he save my life? He made water on me. Everybody kissed me and ran behind my back in every corner of the kingdom.
But surely, my dear, in such an emergency, I shall not be spoken, even if it could be done safely. He has done this empire great service and that much for our power.
Majesty, if I could quite forbid any service, lessen the danger of the present, and event were dishonored down the field, would you consider it?
I would win. I would not support it. I would win.
Not again, not again. Keep away from me, your tiny friends, or this time I will destroy your world.
Oh, a dolly! A mandolin! A pretty mandolin!
Please, I beg.
What? A talking mandolin?
Oh, Daddy, no, it can't be.
Oh, Daddy, look! Daddy!
Down that kitchen.
I found a talking mandolin. See him? Can I keep him?
I will consider it.
Please, can I keep him?
Please, I'm a human being. I can speak and move.
Speak.
I am on the point of death. I am losing most of my strength. God make me do this again.
We will keep him. Give him milk from a baby bottle. Maybe he will live. Then we will show him as the friend. Good, my son. Good man.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I will love him like my own baby. I will take care of him.
Are you lost?
I am not quite recovered, sir.
Please try it, Dolly.
Don't.
God's of all gracious King, God's of all glorious King, God save the King.
Louder and dance, sing and dance together.
God's of all gracious King, long live our noble King.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, Dolly, you were wonderful.
Blanderkitsch, this little man will make us a lot of money. There are many parties coming here, and we will have him do 10 shows a day.
But Father, that will kill him. 10 shows a day.
It won't kill him right away. And he's only a dog, not a human creature like you and me. Not that bitch. If you want to keep your little doll alive, be a good girl, work hard, and take good care of him. Do you think I want him to die? He is our golden goose girl.
Thor, this time, seems lifeless. This will change.
and I poke him with a sharp stick.
Gatsevar, gracious king, Gatsevar, glorious king, God save the king, God save the king.
The queen, queen!
Gatsevar, gracious queen, Gatsevar, glorious queen, God save the queen, God save the queen.
Your Majesty!
Your Majesty, this is a creature of which we have heard so much.
Your Majesty, I am a man of intelligence, but I am worthy that by this farmer.
Indeed.
Yes, that's true, Your Majesty. He is my father, but he's killing my little toy. He cannot go like this.
The lamb, we saved his life, Your Majesty.
Is slavery legal in your kingdom, Your Majesty?
Certainly not. Brooklyn Neck is an enlightened kingdom. All humans are citizens, and all citizens have rights. But are you truly human?
Do you judge by size alone? Can you not judge me by my clothes? I come from a great nation where there are a lot of people like me, and if I were to judge by size alone, I would find you all to be monsters. Monsters!
Very impressive. I will give you 1,000 gold pieces for me.
Ah, very generous.
No! Don't part us!
And you will come with us to court as his nurse.
Oh, yes!
Very well.
Thank you, thank you. That destroy all buildings.
Surely, you don't actually use a
such terrible things?
Oh yes, Great Queen. Our empire is in danger all the time. We must defend ourselves against our enemies.
Do you have many weapons powered by the stuff with gunpowder?
Oh, cannons, huge guns, and on ships that can burn a great iron balls. Through many soldiers at once, and guns you hold in your hand that can kill an enemy at a great distance.
Oh. I was wrong about you. You and your people are far more dangerous than I imagined. If my wise men had brought me such an invasion, I would have destroyed the secret at once. You are the most horrible and hateful creature that I have ever met. Throw him into the sea.
No! Don't destroy it! It couldn't have known what he was doing! It is my baby! My baby!
Goodbye, brother! Yes, of course. Come up here to the queen. This way. What shall we do with it?
I shall conduct it to my home and care for it.
Let us call together the council where we can make a final decision.
Come, Yahoo, I will help you.
Could I not write?
Right.
On your back.
Oh, whatever you are, Yahoo or not, you certainly have a rudeness of that kind. You follow me to my home, or die in the desert.
I shall go to the stables of my booty master and never return!